They're not going any past here. Tarp's got a few holes, but I've got a pretty good sleeping bag that's got a waterproof cover on it. Get the odd drip here and there. I'm happy and honored to be here and standing in solidarity and with the Wet'suwet'en people and making a stand for stopping what's happening here and the destruction of their land and of their ways of living. So that'll take them a little while, and it'll slow down the whole process of making it through the road. Yeah, it's a pretty effective method here. We've used it before elsewhere. It's a tight squeeze to come in, so I don't really want to come out unless I'm forced out.